have a lot of history that has happened here. Barbie Underhill and Paul Martini had an amazing moment here as well, and I think that you know, we keep coming back for a reason. It's really nice that we're downtown, and allows a lot of walk up and allows people to feel like they can, you know, not have to make a huge chunk of their schedule to get to the venue, and that's kind of cozy and nice and welcoming.
Ottawa, you know, what a terrific place to host the championship. It's been the host of numerous skating championships over the years, world events, Canadian Skating Championships. So Ottawa has a history of skating. Look out the back door of this facility and you'll see the reason why, obviously, with the Rideau Canal. I mean, skating is a part of what we are in this city. It's a part of what we bring to the world. And in Ottawa, the venue here has been absolutely outstanding and terrific. I mean, Ottawa's built this new and renewed TD Place. It's been wonderful. The gang at OSA has been terrific. The partnerships we've had from the local organization, as well as the City of Ottawa, local tourism, these are the things that you cannot do an event without. So we're thrilled to be in Ottawa.
It's been fabulous. The venue has been great. The venue staff have been wonderful. We haven't had any complaints at all with them. The skaters seem to find it very easy to get around. The ice surface is great. So it's a great location for this kind of a competition. Everybody's staying downtown, as well as all of the officials, the judges, the data specialists. Everybody's staying right here in Ottawa. They were just so accommodating, and our facilities guys had no problems. Anything they wanted, it was there. So it was really handy for them as well.